What's up?
We are back
in Dying Light the Following.
And we left off, we had just cleared the safe house. It is now nighttime, and it was raining. You saw that, it was raining. And hopefully it's going to become... Yeah, there we go. We got to hit daylight. Because personally, going out on your own at night kind of sucks. And you know what I didn't do is I didn't actually go through this house and look for stuff. I didn't look for any trophies or voicemails or anything. And also, you know, they could probably go to bed. You don't have to, like, stand there literally 24/7. Player stash. So I can recall my vehicle, except my vehicle's already right there. I don't need it. Like, there's beds. These kids can go sleep. Zona the Space Dog. What did that say? 10 out of 10 game site. Nice. Got some alcohol. Got some people on the wall. And let's see. Nothing else. Oh, look at this. Nope, can't open it. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and just spend that skill point then. Car alarm, mine dispenser. You'll be able to drop mines. Handyman, 10% chance. Fuel efficiency. Flamethrower. Gonna go ahead and just do that one, because at least fuel efficiency is helpful without having to give up a chance at, because I like the UV lights, and I like the electrical shocking cage. It's a pretty good one to have. Can I talk to him? Does he tell me anything?
We're safe and alive, and it's all thanks to you. You're doing more good for all of us than even you know. It's no wonder everybody talks about you, Mr. Crane.
Hey, look, that's the Master Sword. Huh? I mean, it's not the Master Sword, but that's what it's supposed to be. Anyways. Let's do this. How dangerous an idea is this? I see zombies over there.
Stranger, please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
Really? Now I gotta go back to... Ugh. I gotta go... Why is my steering so bad? Well, we're gonna get back to him, I guess. Wait. Where is that? Where is exactly that I need to go? Because that's meeting with him. And that's... Is that where Jasir is? How do I know where Jasir is? I think this is it, though. Alright, it's gonna probably take some time to get back to him, but I'm being chased by these things. This is fun. Ugh, my UV lights haven't charged up. But it's getting more sunny out. Here we go. Could be another safe zone to unlock. Da 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 da. Pursuit evaded. Okay. Oh crap! All right, let me help this guy. Hello.
Thank you, stranger. Those things are pure.
Are you okay?
Crazy.
I'll take my reward, and I will leave.
Take this, please. I'll tell everyone what you did.
Good. Wait, why is it telling me that my... Oh, crap. I needed to go... So I gotta turn around and then take a right. Okay. Turn around and then take a right. Alrighty. We can do this. Why is my car driving like crap? Oh, because my engine's screwed up. That's no good. I should really go ahead and get that fixed, but... I'm just gonna muscle through without it. Oh, this is where I got stuck last time. That is the thing, like, this map is so big, like, I can't remember exactly where everything is. I don't have a complete clue of what's going on. I'm just kind of, like, winging everything. And that's fine. I mean, I've done okay winging everything, but sometimes it would be nice if I could just figure out exactly where I'm supposed to go and not have to worry too much about it. Oh, hey. Nailed it. Nailed it. Nope. And we're falling. That's okay. It's okay. It's a dune buggy. It can surprisingly withstand everything. But yeah, see on the left, the engine symbol is yellow. My engine's pretty beat up. I just kind of sort of follow the water pipes, but... Getting there. It's like half this video will just be me driving to and from. Considering both of these things we had to do are on opposite sides of it, but I don't remember that the Jasir mission was timed or not, so I'm just going to go back to it and then, you know, kind of sort of pray and avoid that guy. I don't know if I'm going to deal with it. Alright, we're getting closer. Drive through all these people. Upgrade my skill things. Also, there's a trophy for hitting a bunch of... Wait, what? Is that not really where Jasir is? Did I go all the way to the wrong place? That's a bit frustrating. Okay, what quests? Stranger in a Strange Land. Return to Jasir. Map. Ugh. We totally did go the wrong way. That's frustrating. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and figure out where the heck we actually are. Oh god. I don't wanna get stuck. I don't wanna get stuck. I don't wanna get stuck. A lot of zombos. A lot of zombos. Okay, time to go. Time to move. Right. Unfortunately, you cannot use your blinkers, but you know, the cool thing, though, is that if you are playing with a friend, you both have your own buggies, so it's not like you have to share. But there are, I mean, it's not like you don't have the ability to ride in someone else's buggy. You can if you want. All right, let's do this. And then let's just upgrade this real quick. I've got a 4 in it, and I have a 2. Let's just throw the 2 in. And then at least I've got an engine that's going to allow me to go fast. Oh, you know what? I should talk to him, too. Strange request. I've done that one, but... Hello, just here.
Oh, so... Hi. You're one of the faceless... Will you let me speak to the mother? You think she would speak with a stranger? No, but you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks. Be patient. What's your name?
Kyle Crane.
You have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it. And may this help you in your struggle. That's all we have to say to you for now.
Okey-dokey.
Hello,
Jasir.
You told me to return to you. What the?
Jasir, who drew this?
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but what's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Haran before the outbreak. Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
Hmm. So this whole time the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
That's really unfortunate. But I was supposed to talk to you. That was my mission. You told me to come back. Really? This whole time? I had a mission. I was going to do it, and then now I got interrupted? That's really unfortunate. But let's go ahead and see what he's got for me. If I was only level 22. But I'm not. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, wait a minute. Before we do this, actually. One, I should go. Alright, we gotta go all the way down again. Who's this? Oh, Survivor. I'm like, I don't have anybody in my game. Alright, let's set a waypoint right there. And then we're gonna get out of the vehicle. And I'm gonna fuel myself. There we go. Nope. Because I just don't wanna, I don't wanna run out of gas driving all the way out there.
I'm not gonna go up like this!
Hi. You alright?
Here's something
you gonna
me.
There you
it's
go.
Not much, but it's the best I can do.
Sure. Sure, man. Now get out of the way. Effectively, as long as I just kind of follow the road, I should get kind of sort of where I need to be. Within reason. Oh god, I did not realize my health was basically nothing. You can use health kits while you're driving, which is nice. You just have to remember to actually use them. Something that I totally blanked on. Oh, wait, let's go up and up the map, because now we have a different skill thing. And we need to take a right at some point coming up soon. Because we need to head in that direction. Oh, this could be it. That could be my right. Really? Drive backwards. So long, stink bags. Okay, so there's that checkpoint. We are now heading officially in the right direction. just got to zip around. Nope. 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 Unfortunate. Hit my nitrous. Double check my map. Am I still heading in the right direction? Sort of. I think... Whoops. I was way off track. I think as long as we head in this direction, on this particular road, we will get near where I need to be. So I'm just going to follow this road. The yellow brick road. But not really. This is sort of asphalty. I don't want to stop. Not interested. There's the dam. We made it. It's in sight. Oh, perfect. And a bridge. Oh crap. A lot of the zombos. Since they're still not chasing me, I think we're okay. Still making our way. Are we actually getting to the dam? That's the question I need to know. Yes, I think so. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we made it. We did it, boys. Search. Alright. Please die. Die! Just stop already, okay? I need to look around. No fuel. That's helpful. Okay, we're gonna try this. It's a very hard lockpick, but as long as we can pick this and not get completely attacked in the process, it's better than nothing. Crap. We know we're in the ballpark. Ball. Nope. That was kind of unfair. It didn't even, like, shake the controller at all. There we go. What do we got? A pit fighter and... Oh, brakes level 3. That's cool. Brakes level 3 is helpful. I don't even have to pick this one. Whoa. Oh crap. It's broken. Bad idea. I can't. Oh no. Oh god, all my weapons are broken. Oh god. Well, oh, thank God that at least we're actually still kind of near the dam. Because I feel like I'm going to die trying to get down. What the hell am I up so high for? Oh, because it was one of those. All right, well, you know what? While we're here, it would be It'd be rude of me not to jump through the damn tower. How the hell do I get out? Thank God. Up string. That's super helpful. That's not even sarcasm. String is actually useful. But we need to take a look at weapons. 776, A15, and this machete is busted. It has one repair left. So this is it. This one's toast after this. Are we good? I don't care. Alright. Actually, what I should really do is start with the machete, because at least if I do damage a weapon, I'll be able to just pop this one out with something else. I'm just gonna try and run by these dudes. I don't want to fight them. I really don't. I just like to get on with it. That is, in that, that's in the weirdest criticism of video gaming. One of my issues is the fact that sometimes there is too much to do. You know, sometimes I don't want to do every mission in a row, or every single thing that comes my way. Okay, if we did this, I can at least kind of sort of funnel them to me. And maybe have a better chance of taking these guys out. And then this way I can at least be like, you know what, peace. I'm jumping up here. Hey, look, see, some of them are just killing themselves. Come on, I'm over here. I'm over here. Okay, here we go. Get up. Get up. Hilarious. Okay, 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 okay. Boom. We've gotten, I would say, most of them are out of the way, which is nice. And they'll just be, you know, they'll just leave the little bags for me to pick up later. I don't want there to be zombies in this area that are, like, trying to trick me. Alright, it looks like we're all clear. Yeah, we're clear. It's just a matter of killing these ones before we move on with it. Because he should be, like, right up the way, but somehow not being attacked. Dropping in a... Yep. There he is. And this chick is like, I'll wait. Cool. Alright, let's grab... Let's grab some of this stuff. My favorite part about when you finally, you know, get through a mission area, whatever, where you've had to just, like, lay out a whole bunch of zombos, is the fact that there's usually some worthwhile stuff. Oh god, now it's broken. Now it's officially broken. Okay.
help us.
Okay.
What's going on here?
Okay.
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You're gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is good. Mother is
great.
Right. Mother will help us. Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother will help us.
Boy, am I glad he didn't explode. Picking up all this stuff. And jump kick. And then, oh, really? Take that somewhere else. Have fun walking without your legs or your chest. Dang. Fuel? Yes. Looks like I'm going in. No, I have been. I think. I honestly don't remember. I don't think I've gone in here, like, just on a whim, right? But let's go ahead, and since that other weapon is broken, let us switch to, let me put the shotgun in, and then this is, 745, so we'll do that. I don't know what's in this door, but... Oh, of course! What I don't understand is how did the clothes fit him?
Fuck, there's nothing ever simple.
That's a really good question. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. And run. And move back. I gotta get that helmet. And not get wrecked. That combat load. Ooh, that one got me. Get up. I've got 55 shells. Just gotta get your helmet. There we go. Now he should go down fairly quick. It's like the brutes in Uncharted 4's multiplayer. Once you get the helmet off, they do alright. And come on. How many more shells do we need? There we go. Turns out it was two more. Okay, so... Oh, this weapon's already not even... This weapon's already worn out. Inventory full. He doesn't even... I can't search him for, like, money? This kind of sucks. Here. Oh shoot. Was there a thing I was supposed to flip a switch to in here? Is it one of these? No. Is it this?
Ali, I'm inside. Throw the switch
it is.
Now.
Transfer switch. Let's see, what do we got? Go ahead and drop. Let's see. Oh, that's interesting. What happens if you fall in there? No, you can climb out because I'm like looking at the railings on the wall. Because I'm like, how would you get out of there? You know, I'm going the best that I can, okay?
Hello? Crane? The Faceless said we have to pack up and go. I couldn't finish the job. Hurry up, Faceless. We're moving to one of the shacks in the plant. Join us once you're done there, all right?
Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and pick this lock first, since it doesn't matter. Did all that work for nothing! Ugh. All that work. No. You know what they say. Ooh. It's only 400, though. Not it. See, now look at all this water. Supposed to need a sewers. I think I'm gonna go that way. Apparently the zombies can't swim. Apparently they can't. Let's get out of the water. Is it this one? I'm not even gonna bother going through the rest of it if this is where I'm supposed to go. Safe.
Crane, I managed to hide, but the Faceless stayed outside.
Yeah.
And I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible. But the Faceless stayed outside. And I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
These just all the same things? Yes. Sounds horrible, probably because he's getting eaten alive. I mean, ain't trying to be a jerk, just trying to be real. If we jump, we should be able to get it up here. Then up on the roof. Oh shoot, those will electrocute me, I think. Ah, Faceless. Oh crap, why is my machete not like hitting them? Nope. There you go. Boy, he didn't puts a definition on the meaning faceless. Alright. It's safe. I've secured the area.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know.
Definitely
he
safe.
He said we gotta go now and let me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stand guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Sooner we're done, the better. You know what? What's the most powerful weapon I have? 776, 815, 745. 1100. That's probably going to be the best. 937. Yeah, see these bush handsaws? The jam. These all have... Yeah, they're all modified. I was going to say, what do we have for anything we can actually do? Angel sword. 669 plus 216 would be 885, I think. Let's go ahead and do it. And then when we come back in, it should be 885. Yeah, alright, but we'll use that other machete first. Since now I vaguely remember this one is when like a bunch of things just come running at us. But these eventually become electrified, so that part's nice. So it shouldn't be too much longer. I never actually let him die, and I don't want to. I'm hoping it just means I have to restart the mission, but... Because then it's like, what a waste to let him get killed, you know? But these bush handsaws, they're great. Here we go. Yeah, having something that's like basically one hit is great. What is hitting me? Birthday kits. Dude, stop saying almost got it. Just get it. Just do it, okay? I'm gonna use the health kit anyways. It's like this is one of those times where I want to just blast with the shotgun, but I don't want to bring other enemies to me if I can avoid it. Ow, ow, ow. I think they'll come to me and not him. Probably not. Rip. And Ripperino. Another one. I don't care if I'm, like, taking little bits of damage. I'm just going to keep using these things because...
Really, really, really close now.
Okay.
Okay. This should do it.
Really, really, really close. Like, really, really close or, like, really, really close?
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now. This old, rusty, broken-ass equipment? I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Fair enough. Fair. Enough. Now, soon enough, these should be turning into, the packages I can pick up for money and stuff. Which is nice, because I like money. But don't go in there, unless you want to die. Go grab these. Some money. Yeah, see, look at this. It's nice, too, because it means that when the bodies despawn, which probably takes some of the processing off of the console and stuff, but it also means that the game probably, it doesn't have just a mass of dead bodies everywhere you go. But with that, we've just completed another mission, main storyline mission, on Haran in Dying Light, the following DLC. Again, this is available now on PS4, on Xbox One, on Steam for PC and stuff. And it might even be on GOG too, I'm not 100% sure. But if you guys like these videos, feel free to leave a thumbs up, leave a comment below, subscribe to the channel, share the videos, tweet me at the DGCast, tell me if there's anything else specific you'd like me to cover. And we will be we'll be back with some more videos. And with that, I will end this video, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Thanks.